Find a new kit coming soon. Tell us all about it.
Yeah, players are quite excited about the partnership with VX3 and Lovell. There's a lot of players at the, or a couple of players at the opportunity to be involved with the design and to pick what kit the boys get next season. So it's going to be interesting to see what the boys come up with, and it's always exciting time of the season getting your kit for the season.
You've just become a parent for the first time. What's it been like?
Yeah, a lot of sleepless nights, a lot of hard work, long days. It's been interesting, but very exciting at the same time. So I think it's a privilege to become a father and a dad and a parent. So it's something we've been looking forward to for quite some time. So yeah, it's actually amazing. It's a miracle, basically. So just loving every second of it.
So what have you been doing over the summer?
Yeah, basically just been around Worcester all summer, waiting for baby as one, and then just spending a lot of time at the club. Getting into shape. Last year wasn't a great season for me, as I had not a nice injury. So basically just like focusing on getting ready for next season, and want to have a pretty good season for next season, and just enjoy it. So, and hopefully can make a good one for with the Warriors.
And plenty of international rugby coming up over the next few weeks. What do you make of England v South Africa?
Yeah, interesting one. A lot of England's top players have been injured, or it's not going. Benito just pulled out now as well. And South Africa being a new look side is it's quite an exciting one. I think unpredictable in a sense. So it's going to be interesting to see what happens over the next 3 weeks. Obviously, I'm backing the box, but I think it's going to be a very interesting three test match series. So quite looking forward to it.